How to disable RobinHood Face ID on your phone. If you want to delete your Face ID from your RobinHood app, then follow this instruction. Make sure that you have downloaded RobinHood app on your phone, and if you have already enabled your Face ID, simply tap on this RobinHood app. Here you can see this don't require Face ID option. Click on this option to disable Face ID. Now your Face ID is required to disable it. After the confirmation, you'll be able to disable RobinHood Face ID. So now if you open this app, you will see that you will not require any Face ID in this app. So following this simple and easy step, you can now disable Face ID from RobinHood app. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down below if you have any other queries. Thank you.